huge industrial machine trucks with a large payload and a strong crane for moving heavy cargo, recovering vehicles, and erecting buildings. Keep watching to the end, as you will be amazed to see what some of these trucks are really made of. With that said, here are the top 10 record-breaking industrial trucks in human existence. 10. Volvo Iron Knight. This remarkable truck can go 100 kilometers per hour in 4.6 seconds, despite weighing 4.5 tons. Only Volvo's Iron Knight is capable of doing that, thanks to its 12.8-liter size, D13 inline-six engine, 6,000 Newton-meters of torque, and a proud 2,400 horsepower, making it the king of the road and a true truck monster. 9. ER122000L4. This tow truck was produced in Turkey and is of a more recent generation. It has a swiveling articulated arm with a carrying capacity of 120 tons and hydraulic adjustments. It measures 10.6 meters in length and 4 meters in height and weighs 34 tons. The four automatic recovery winches can lift up to 60 tons of weight in total. It features a 40-ton lifting capacity and a 32-ton towing capacity. Its ability to lift objects horizontally makes it possible to recover cars that have been buried beneath bridges or tunnels. 8. HAULMAX 3900D. This adaptable articulated wet-terrain tractor has exceptional stability. It is designed to provide optimum performance and safety when working over considerable distances. It can be configured as a tanker, trailer, or transport vehicle to convey large machines. It weighs 53 tons and is 12.8 meters in length. Its engine generates 780 horsepower and 3,500 newton-meters of torque. It has a carrying capacity of 100 tons and a maximum speed of 75 kilometers per hour. 7. OSHKOSH S-Series. This concrete mixer truck performs admirably and has a huge capacity. Due to its excellent mobility and small turning radius, it is easy to operate in congested areas and on uneven terrain. It is designed to transport large amounts of concrete securely and fast. It features an 8,500-liter drum volume and a 400-horsepower engine. The controls provided within the truck mixer's cab allow the operator to precisely adjust the concrete chute in any direction. 6. DAL Logo 12K. This logging vehicle works well and can be customized. The operator has a 360-degree vision because of the cab's ability to be raised and rotated up to 300 degrees. Its powerful telescopic crane can lift and transport large amounts of logs to storage facilities. 500 horsepower and 2,500 newton-meters of torque are generated by its engine. It can transport logs up to 22 meters in length and has a 3-axle telescopic trailer. 5. Volvo FH16750. This haul truck is strong and agile, built for optimum effectiveness and adaptability. It is used to carry heavy, indivisible objects at high average speeds on many different types of highways. It measures 5.7 meters long, weighs 18 tons in total, and can transport 60 tons. It has cutting-edge virtual assistants, security systems, and video vision systems. Its top speed is 90 kilometers per hour, and its engine produces 750 horsepower and 3,550 newton-meters of torque. 4. This REXX. This mining and off-road vehicle perform well and efficiently. It weighs 67 tons and is 4.8 meters tall and 14.3 meters long. It has several features that improve your safety, especially when traveling over hazardous terrain. On its 5 axles and 20 tires, it can support 130 cubic meters of weight or 160 tons. It can go up to 60 kilometers per hour thanks to its 1,100 horsepower engine. 3. DRAMIS D150T. Extremely high-performance mining trucks made in Canada and are designed to offer the maximum level of productivity for massive surface mining. Its engine generates 605 horsepower and 2,700 newton-meters of torque. With a load of 150 tons, the speed can go above 50 kilometers per hour. Its two carriages can hold a combined 80 cubic meters of cargo. It is currently used in Canadian mines to transport massive loads across distances of more than 280 kilometers. 2. NICOLAS TRACTOMAS. This remarkable heavy transport vehicle is built specifically to move large, hefty loads of goods across lengthy ranges. It measures 10.6 meters in length, weighs 40 tons, and has a towing capacity of 1,000 tons. It can travel 63 kilometers per hour and has an engine that produces 900 horsepower and 4,000 newton meters of torque. It has an anti-roll system and an exterior defense system. 1. XCMG XCA1600. Amazing Chinese-made 9-axle all-terrain vehicle truck. It is designed to hold enormous wind turbines that are 96 tons in weight, 21.5 meters long, and 4 meters high. Its 640 horsepower engine gives it a top speed of 80 kilometers per hour. It has a total height of 293 meters and a payload capacity of up to 1,600 tons. By mounting a 90-ton engine on a wind turbine at a height of 140 meters, the lift truck set a new world record. Isn't that amazing? Hope you enjoy the video. Let me know in the comments section below what trucks you think I should drop a video on next. Please subscribe, drop as many as likes you can, and click to check out these cool videos right there.